in general, it's possible to drive again a week or two after the operation. You need to be able to get in and out of the car without feeling pain. You need to be able to sit in the driving seat and perform an emergency stop without feeling any pain. You also need to let your insurance company know that you've had surgery, and they need to be happy with the fact you're driving. In general, it's about between 1 and 2 weeks before you can drive again.